As champagne is to France and whiskey is to Ireland, now rooibos tea is to South Africa. Come December, the tea will have what's called unique regional status awarded by the European Union. It was the first African product to get the title in June. Now farmers and agricultural experts hope that could boost demand and improve the crop's profitability. Rooibos tea means red bush in Afrikaans. The rosemary-type shrubs are indigenous to a small area of the drought-prone Western Cape and Northern Cape provinces. Rooibos farmer Dion Zandberg explains.
What makes rooibos unique is that it is present in an area that is very small and remote. The fact that it grows here naturally makes it unique. The other thing is that it is a very healthy product. It is caffeine-free and has many health benefits.
Rooibos is commonly drunk as a tea, infused in drinks and used in beauty products. It dates back hundreds of years to South Africa's Cederberg region. It's grown over 70,000 hectares of land, and the industry produces 15,000 tons of rooibos annually, with half of that exported to countries like Japan, Germany, and the Netherlands. In London, Fortnum and Mason is a household name for luxury shopping. Otterley Cunningham is the retailer's expert on tea and coffee.
For us, it's all about the provenance, and rooibos has a fantastic, has a fantastic story. Who's growing it, where it's grown, the stories around that, the environment and the community where it's grown, that's one of the things we look for.
The sector is made up of around 350 commercial and 100 emerging farmers who have battled dry conditions for years that have dented yields and drove prices higher. Now many hope the EU nod will eventually mean rooibos can be sold at a premium, much like champagne when compared with other sparkling wines.